Hey everyone, welcome to my little video for who makes a good coach. It's interesting, right? Because so many people think that this is great and they think, oh, well, I'm not cut out for that. I couldn't possibly be a Beachbody coach because I just don't fit the mold. Well, I'm here to tell you that there is no mold. And the most important part I want to drive home, and perhaps the most surprising part, is you do not need to be super fit to be a coach. In fact, when I started coaching, I was at my heaviest weight. But just because you're in shape or just because you're not in shape doesn't determine who's going to make a really good coach. Coaching is so much more than fitness and nutrition. It's about support and love and kindness and being there for other women who are going through the exact same thing that you're going through. So you don't need to be a social media wizard. You don't need to know everything. And you certainly don't need to reinvent the wheel because we've already done that for you. We give you every template and every tool to run your business, so no need to worry there. But just because you maybe don't understand Facebook or how to run a business on it, or don't even have Instagram or Snapchat, and you think, oh gosh, like I'm not cut out for this, I don't understand social media. Trust me, you'll learn. That's what we're here for. We teach you those things. But you don't need to know it ahead of time. It is not a prerequisite. We give you everything you need to run your business. So as coaches, our biggest role ends up being researchers. It's true. We get to try out all these workout programs, all the products, the Shakeology, the performance line, the activewear, whatever it might be. But we are the ultimate researchers because what we do is we share. So if you can tell your story and share your journey on Facebook, just like most people do on a day-to-day basis, just about everyday things, if you could share that about your journey through fitness, nutrition, just wellness in general, then you're cut out to be a coach. If you can be honest and raw and real with people, that's so inspiring. People don't want a perfect coach. It's true. They don't. They want a real coach. Someone who loves chicken and waffles, but still does her workout the same day. So sharing your journey authentically is the biggest thing that a coach can do to be successful. And you really, truly don't need to be an expert in fitness or nutrition. And does it help? Sure, that's part of your story, but you don't need to be. I absolutely was not. I come from a dental background, so fitness and nutrition are not something I specialize in, but being able to share authentically and being able to share from a place of honesty and being okay with being vulnerable, that's the biggest thing. So I want you guys to take home from this video that you need to be kind. You need a big heart. You need to be willing to learn. You need to be willing to fail along the way and learn from those failures. And you need to be patient. Because being able to stay home and do Beachbody and only having to work a couple days a week through for dental hygiene didn't happen overnight. I've been doing this for 2.5 years and I worked my booty off for it. But I'm passionate about it and I enjoy it and I have fun. So if you have a big heart, if you're willing to just put your heart into everything you do and to try, just to try, you're cut out to be a coach. Now, certainly, it doesn't mean that, you know, some people don't want to quit their job. Some people love what they do, and that's fantastic. So maybe your goal is simply to just do this as a hobby and to help your friends and family out. Or maybe you're like us and you want to run a business. You want to be an entrepreneur. Well, we'll give you the tools to do that too. There's no pressure either way, but just know that there's something in this for everyone. And if you want to stay accountable and if you want to do the best that you can do in your fitness journey, speaking from experience, being a coach has done just that. It's amazing. It's kept me on my journey, knowing that people are watching my little reality show. So that concludes who makes a good coach. Everyone has the potential to be a good coach. You just have to want it. Okay? Thanks for tuning in, guys.